Hello everyone, good morning or good afternoon. Welcome everybody to my channel. This is Jeffrey Tech, where we talk about everything that has to do with technology. You know, we help you guys making progress, even though me too, I'm learning, okay? So today we have a good topic, guys. We're not gonna waste time. So it's about where you can get some free web hosting. Let's say you have a website, guys, or you try to do a website. One of the things you're gonna need is hosting. Hosting is a company where they host everything for you, okay? They not only keep the file, but they give you some other feature. Aside from hosting, you need something called domain. So I'm pretty sure everybody know what's the domain. So today I'm gonna give you some company that give you free hosting where you can start doing your project, okay? So one of the questions that people ask me, guys, in my inbox, they see that they said how to choose a plan, one of my friends, okay? I told them, okay guys, let me explain you. When you have to choose a plan, and you have to get a budget, you have to know how much you're gonna pay, how many information that your website gonna have, is it a small website, is it a big website, how many people you may expect to visit that site every day. So you have to think about all of that, okay? So one of the things, you have to look for some features. So one of the features that I always tell people is you have to get some security. So you have to get a hosting company where at least they give you like a decent security. So you have to get a hosting company where they have like a daily backup. Guys, I'm not gonna lie to you, a lot of companies don't have a backup, so you have to do it manually or you have to pay them. And I have a lot of clients where they had a website for 5 years and then they forgot their website, and then after 10 years they say, oh, I need my website back, but they don't have a backup, so they lost everything. So backup is really good. So you have to look at support. Do they support you? You have to look at email accounts. It's really bad right now to see that you have an email, let's say abc.com, you say abc@gmail.com, but it's better right now to say info, let's say you say support@abc.com. And one more critical thing is the cPanel, guys. cPanel is really critical, your backend, how you manage your site. I hate to call people to say, hey, can you change my PHP limit? Hey, can you call for this? When you have your own cPanel, you have your own control, okay? So these are the things that I was looking for, guys. I do some research for you, let's go, okay? So I know there's a lot of company there, so I do some research right now. I see, for example, Bluehost is a good company, so they have some pretty plans. They have like, you can try some of the plans. And another guy is HostGator. They have like 45 days. They said like you can try, otherwise you can get your money back, except for domain. If you buy a domain, you cannot get your money back. Once you buy that, it's done, okay? But for the hosting, they do that. But one of the cool companies, guys, that I found is this company. It's called ShortcutWebDesign.com. So those people, they are in Miami, Florida. So they have been there a long time. They do a lot of websites. They do for my churches. They do for other people too. So I really, really recommend them. So they're really cool. They have some good feature. So I see now they have a promotion where they have like a 1 month free trial. You can have one website, one domain. You install, blah blah blah, you do it, okay? And they have another one, 6 month free hosting. What they do in that package, you can install one domain, one website, plus they give you a premium template. After the 6 month, you upgrade. So after the 6 month, you have to upgrade to one of these plans, okay? And then they do installation of plugins, 24/7 expert support, but they charge a fee. They charge a $49 fee for installation, platform, everything. So I was thinking, why they charge $49, then they say 6 months free? But when I do the math, if they say me, when I'm doing my website, I like to use premium template. I don't like to get those free stuff, because free stuff, sometimes they don't have all of the plugins required. So let's say a template right now, if you go to Envato, most likely they cost like $59, right? If you go to Envato, most likely that's how much a template. Let's say you, instead of going by a template, okay, some of them $60, $39, $59. So those people, what they say, okay, we're gonna give you a premium template, we're gonna give you a single domain, we're gonna give you 6 months, we install it for you, we do everything, we just need to pay $49.99. Guys, to be honest, it's not that bad. I just try that, it works. So you have to, once you buy that, you email them,
and they do everything for you in the background, and then you get your own cPano and everything. After that, you can upgrade to this one, the standard or the premium, guys. I tried it, so it's really good. So I work with them right now. So guys, I think that's a good wake up for you guys. For those of you who try to do website for the first time, or for your church, or for your company, or you try something like you wanna sell something online, please try it out, guys. It's so good, you know. And then HostGator has another plan too for 30 days. You can try, and then they give you like a free domain. So Bluehost has another one too, guys. I do my research for you, okay? So if you like this video, please help me subscribe and share that video, and then check out this site, guys. I'm gonna put the link on the descriptions, okay? Shortcut web design, okay? So check out this, guys, and then let's see you at the next video. Bye bye.